Hello friends, welcome back to another new video. Today in this video, I will tell you how you can install and use Python 2 and Python 3 on Termux. So let's get started. Python 2 is the older version of Python that has been discontinued, but there are so many programs that require Python 2. To install Python 2, open your Termux and type apt-update. This command will update the list of available packages of apt package manager. After that, type apt install python2. This command will fetch python2 from internet and install it in your Termux. It is already installed in my Termux. Now to install python3, if you will type apt install python3, you will get error of unable to locate package. So to install python3, type apt install python. This will download the latest version of python3 and install it in your Termux. For me, it is already installed. Now to use python2, type python2 and any .py file name that you want to open with python2. In the same way, for python3, you can type python3 or you can also type python. This will run the program by default with python3. Let me see if I have any .py file to demonstrate you this. So here, there is shellog.py file, it is written in python3. So if I wanna open this file with python2, I need to type python2 shellog.py. I got syntax error, because as I said earlier, it is written in python3. To open with python3, type python shellog.py. This will by default open this file with latest python version available, that is python3. Or I can specify to use python3 by typing python3 shellog.py. In the same way, to open python2 interpreter, type python2 and hit enter. For python3, you can type python3 or simply just type python. And also for pip, you can do the same. Like if you want to install Django from pip to library, type pip to install Django. For pip3 library, pip3 install Django. Or simply just type pip install Django to by default install it from pip3 library. So in this way, you can use python2 and python3 in your Termux. Remember, if you will type just python, it will open any program with the latest version of python available. So in future, if there is python 4 version, it will use python 4. So for installing python3 or for running it, you need to use python3.